So my second frustration is, in this General Assembly, we have forbidden employers, we have fought against employers hiring kids who are below 18 so they can sit home and not study when we think they're going to learn to study. Why can't we enable our students? We have a limited workforce today. Let people work who want to work. And then if you can hire other people in at lower rates, then you can afford to give more to the upper rates.